Good morning, friends. Now I am taking one problem about the Laplace transform, where we are using the elementary properties and how we can solve the given problem. Okay, the problem is find the Laplace transform of e power 3t minus 2 e power minus 2t plus sine 2t plus cos 3t plus sine h 3t minus 2 cos h 4t plus 9. In this, the almost elementary properties are touched. Okay, here how we can solve? Let the given function, let it be f of t, that is in t variables, then we can take f of t is equal to e power 3t minus 2 e power minus 2t plus sine 2t plus cos 3t plus sine h 3t minus 2 cos h 4t plus 9. That is a given function. Okay, in this we can take Laplace transform by using the linearity property. L of f of t is equal to L of e power 3t minus 2 e power minus 2t plus sine 2t plus cos 3t plus sin h 3t minus 2 cos h 4t plus 9. Okay, now we can using linearity property it can be write in separately, that is L of f of t is equal to L of e power 3t, here minus 2 right outside, why, because it is a constant, L of e power minus 2t plus L of sine 2t plus L of cos 3t plus L of sine h 3t minus 2 right outside, L of cos h 4t plus 9 right outside, L of 1 or plus L of 9. Okay, now which elementary properties are using here? L of e power at is equal to 1 by s minus a. L of e power minus at is 1 by s plus a. Okay, next, L of sin at, that is equal to a by s square plus a square. L of cos at, that is equal to s by s square plus a square. L of sin h at, that is equal to a by s square minus a square. L of cos h at, that is equal to s by s square minus a square. L of constant, that is equal to k by s. These elementary properties are used in this Laplace transforms. Now we can write in the place of A, what value is there? We can substitute that value in the place of A. In the first Laplace, that is L of f of t is equal to, here 3 is there, in the place of A write 3, that is 1 by s minus 3 minus 2 into, here in the place of A minus 2 is there, 1 by s plus 2. Next, sin A t means in the place of A 2 is there, we write sin A t is A. A is equal to 2 by s square plus 2 square. Next, plus in the cos A is 3, that is s by s square plus 3 square. Plus in sin H 3 t, A is 3, that is 3 by s square minus 3 square. Minus 2 cos H 4t, in the place of A 4 is there, s by s square minus 4 square. Next, L of 9 means 9 by s. Simplify. Then L of f of t is equal to 1 by s minus 3 minus 2 by s plus 2 plus 2 by s square plus 4 plus s by s square plus 9 plus 3 by s square minus 9 minus 2 s by s square minus 16 plus 9 by s. It is the solution. Okay? In this, how we can use the elementary properties, and those properties are applied in the given problem. In that case, what is A? That is the main thing, and we should remember the Laplace transform elementary properties. Okay? Thank you.